Ah! Welcome back. Press X. I know. Where you at, Roach? Time to complete the Griffin mission, maybe. What the hell is this? Nothing?
Come on, Rose.
Damn, son. Okay.
Slow now. Hey, yeah.
Okay. Now I guess I'm heading down to grab some more quests. What level am I? Level 3? And I think the Griffin is supposed to be a level 10 monster. If I don't, I'm sure to die if I don't level up. Gain some levels.
Freak.
Don't call me freak. I think that's the guard that... Yeah, I think this is the one. Fire in the hole! Okay. I guess it doesn't prompt us to do anything. Oh my god, the other side. Jeez, I'm sorry guys. So now let's head down to town, get some quests. Maybe... There you go. Use those legs, damn it.
Faster.
Okay. Yeah. Head to town. What
Slow
is this?
Whoa.
What the hell just happened?
Giddy up.
I've been blocked by a phantom wall. Oh.
Slow. Whoa.
Ah, that's him here. Quest. Level 3? Okay. Sounds good. Character. Yeah, it's good. Can I... No.
A stream, amber waves of grain. Charming place. Perfect for an ambush.
I know how to choose them. So, ready?
I'm gonna save. Give me a bit.
I need a minute.
Drag a man out of the tavern and then... Fine, but hurry.
Save. Yeah, so now I officially overrode...
Well, Slowpoke, ready?
Yeah, I'm ready.
Let's start. Wind's good. Bait's scent will spread quickly.
Now all we have to do is wait. Come on. We can cower in the shade of those birches.
He's so sarcastic.
So tell me, once we find Yennefer, what'll you do? Got your eye on a contract?
No. I'll go to Kaer Morhen.
Little early to settle in for the winter.
Snows are a way off, yes. And that's what worries me. Nilfgaard's crossed the Pontar in the east. Puts them maybe a week's march from Kaer Morhen. If they reach the valley before snows can cover the passes... well, we need to cover our tracks, hide our paths. Speaking of winter and wintering, think you'll come this year?
Maybe. Might bring a guest.
Ah, okay. Here he goes. So anyone who's played Monster Hunter...
It's close.
This is giving me a Monster Hunter feel to this fight. Cool.
A crossbow.
So nice. Super deal.
A card game while you ran around might come in handy.
Card game.
How about that? Always lectured us on the evils, but you're a gambler yourself. Stop talking. Got a griffin to kill.
Watch out! It's about to dive!
The griffin is actually easy. It's just that it takes a... I got shot at the first encounter. This is how you properly take down a griffin. Damn, son, I thought he was gonna fly. That's always best.
It's fast.
Not really.
Thank you.
Damn, Vesemir. Go get him. What? Last time it took me 7 lives to take this piece of shit down. Whoa, what the hell? What the hell is he doing? Right here, boo. Let's do it. Come. I'm calling my horse Boo. When using witcher senses, you're not only see more but hear more as well. I know that. Blood trail. You think I don't know that? Damn. The flip. Oh yeah. Woo. Almost got smoked. Okay. Mother, I'm cornered. Got him cornered, isn't he? There's no way I can counter that, eh? Damn, this guy's glitching all over the place. The flip. Hell yeah.
Not bad. Not bad.
Not bad, sir.
Though you could stand to improve some things.
Live and learn. Like what? Like what?
For example?
Upward vertical strike. It's too obvious. But more on that later. Take the Griffin's head to the black ones. I'll ready our horses. Meet me at the inn.
Gotcha, boss. How do I do that? Do I hack and slash? How? Take a trophy from the Griffin's corpse. This? Ah, right here. And this is where we carve from Monster Hunter, you know? Cool. I mean, not cool, but cool still. Have I found the treasure from this place? Oh, I think, yeah, I did. Let's go, Roach. I wonder if that Griffin's, is this Vesemir's? Where the hell is he? Oh well. Place of power.
Medallion's humming. Place of power. It's gotta be.
What's up, fellas? How you doing? How you doing, fellas? Drowners? Oh yeah, those gas, if you hit it with the fire igni, it
stop.
It'll blow up. What do you mean I have upset you? Come on now. Yeah, looking for some trouble.
What the hell is this?
Why?
You take me for a blind man or a fool? This grain is rotten.
I didn't know.
So, a fool. Damn it, you never learn. Military Codex, Article 2, Section 3. For the delivery of defective goods, 15 lashes with a knout. Make it so.
Oh, no, no! By the gods, no!
What's going on? Are the peasants lying or...
What?
Guess you've dropped your good uncle act.
It was no act. I extended a hand to these people. They spat on it.
Could it be because it held the sword that killed their loved ones?
A moralist. And what would you do in my stead?
Wouldn't ever be in your stead.
Tell me why you've come.
Fulfilled my end of the bargain. Your turn. Where'd Yennefer go?
To Vizima.
She was a day's ride from here the whole time? Under my nose? Might have said so.
Yes, I might have. But you would not have killed the Griffin. Tit for tat. Halt! We are not done. It's yours, this gold. I would not want you to say you were inadequately compensated.
I will take that. And I want to repair my items as well. Oh yeah, before, I accidentally looted their
Are you here to spy or haggle?
stashes and they tried to arrest me. Let me see what you got. Actually, I'll show you what I got. I will sell my Rusty, Guardian, whatever that is. Also, I would like to make a bargain. Used to crap gears. Looks like I can sell anything. Repair, please. How many bucks? Bludgeoning damage, and caramel and armor. Everything goes up. I just don't like the look of it, you know? I'm the type of dude who...
So long.
Who puts on armor as long as it looks nice. See, look at this. I look like a fat turd. See what I'm saying? That said, I am going to sell it.
Are you here to...
I'm here to... Oh, what the fuck? No, buy back. Shit, dude.
So long.
Is there an option to buy back? Come on. Bullshit. Anyway, I'll end that episode here. See you guys in the next one.